Hey, what's up guys? MGH here. Welcome back to another episode of my Road to Glory with Bournemouth. I've got to be honest, I'm absolutely melting right now. It is over 30 degrees today in England. It's ridiculously hot. It shouldn't be this hot in this country. We're absolute pussies when it comes to this amount of heat. So first of all, I'm going to apologise for the fan noise in the background. There's no way I would be able to record without a fan right now. Normally I turn it off because I can deal with it for a bit, but it's too hot. So I just wanted to say that, and I do apologise for the noise if you can hear it. Otherwise, we're going to get straight into the game that we have up against. I think it's West Brom, and we're just going to see how long I can stay in this heat because I'm not used to it, like I just said. I might literally die live on camera. Quick update on the situation, guys. I'm okay. I've survived the first 5 minutes of this recording in this heat. Don't worry, I'm only kidding. I'm not going to talk about it anymore because we have this game against West Brom at home. They're 14th in the league. We're still top six at the moment. So if I can keep going with this form we're in, we may have lost a few recently. If I can maybe get a couple of points here, one or three, obviously, that'd be great. This is the team we're going with. I've gone with the 4-3-3. Something a little bit different. Let's get those 3 points. Here is Richie, first attack of the game. Gonna back heel it, lovely. Into Amati, over here to Smith, who's in place for Lang, who was tired. Over to Amati, oh no, the first touch killed me. Here come West Brom, nice one Mings, you gotta win that. Oh, he's gone for the chest. Why? Why would you do that? No, no, what? That is just a piss take. I was trying to head it with Mings, but clearly he had other ideas. He wanted to chest it down. I just don't get it. And then he loses the ball. It's a really good cross and completely unmarked. What the hell? Again, he's going through. Hits it with your right foot. Okay, maybe, just maybe a little bit greedy there. We're going to take the corner though. Don, sir, why would I want you to take it? No, no, no. We're going to go with Marchioni. Let's get this ball in with his right foot. Oh, that's gorgeous. Wilson! Wow, he can't head it, can he? Here's Donsa. Boom! And it gets deflected. Just before half-time here, West Brom look very good, actually. I'm not sure why they're so low in the league. Well, I guess 14th isn't too bad, but I'd expect them to be higher based off this performance so far. Let's get into the second half now. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, I'm lucky. I am so lucky. I completely mistimed the tackle, as usual. Pass inside here to Donsa. Fake shot. Brilliant. Come on. Inside to Marchioni. Hit it. No. No. Inches wide. Here come West Brom again. Wow. Wow. Really? Oh my God. I've lost this game. And it's Berahino. He scored an absolute belter against me earlier on in the season. And that one, nothing I can do about it. Shit defending. Ranti and Arta are coming on. Maybe they're going to make a difference. I think it's probably too late, but he has been very good for me lately. Let's see if he can get a goal. We're going to go inside here to Arta. He's carried on his run. Can we get a consolation goal? Oh, yes. No. The pass was freaking awful. Absolutely terrible game. We didn't deserve to get any points in that. West Brom were by far the better team. And it's another loss. We need to recover from this quick. Up next, we have Swansea. They were so difficult earlier on in the season. It's time for revenge. Let's beat them at their own stadium. We've got Byram out on the right, so Richie is playing at cam. I thought, why not? You know, we barely use Byram. He starts off really well here. Go on, Richie, bend it in. See, he doesn't score them all the time, but when he does, they are pretty incredible. Here's Marchioni. He's playing at DM next to Karachan. Come on, Ronaldo chop. Bend it into the top right corner. It went in the middle of the goal and it just went over. Don't let them score after such a good start. No, Michu. No, Sigurdsson. No. To Cork, back to Sigurdsson. No. Great stuff, Matt. Great stuff. Of course we're 1-0 down. I'm so used to this. They make so much space there. My defence step back. They don't go up to the player with the ball. There's no pressure. Same old stuff. Come on, boys. We can't lose another game. No, 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 it's a red card. I'm done. Clean as you want, mate. I may have took him out slightly, but I got the ball. I'm sacrificing Ibe as well. Ibe is going to have to come off, and Moore is going to come on. It's such a shame. We started so promisingly, but that was probably one of the worst 20 minutes I've had. Just terrible. Here goes Byram. Oh, he slid in. Hits it hard. Oh my freaking god, Byram, you are so shit. How has that gone wide? How has that gone wide? I'm actually taking him off. That's pissed me off so much. Richie on the right, and we're bringing on Arta. I fuck's sake. No, can't select the right player. Oh, thank you, Marchione, but it's gone to Montero. Butland, that's a good save. In fairness, that was a good save. Could have easily been 2-0 there. Come on, Mings. Into Arta. Let's go, boys. If we can get a draw here, I'll be so happy. That's a good play. Over top for Richie. Yes, please get there ahead of Dyer. Dyer is apparently a left back now. I've got absolutely no chance. Even if I win the ball here, it's game over. You gonna blow the whistle, ref? No, they're gonna torment me more. Oh my god, that game sucked. That was so bad. I'm just so bad right now. I don't know what's wrong with me. And to make things worse, we're now going to White Hart Lane. Tottenham are doing very well this season, so it's another very difficult game. We are in seventh and they are first. Happy days. It'll be interesting to see if this curse really is real. If it is, I should beat Tottenham today. I've lost against teams that maybe shouldn't be beating me, although Swansea, they are a top five side. Shit. Oh my god, that would have been an amazing own goal. Inside, yes. Nice little fake shot there. It's nice having two strikers. Go on, Ranty. Good first touch. Over to Richie. Oh, almost got through there. Ranty again. Up here to Rosicki's regen, Husbauer. Play it back to Lang. And we've lost the ball. Well done, Matt. Well done. We had the ball for about 3 seconds more than usual. Let's go, boys. We've got some pace up here. We can go. Come on, Wilson. Just keep running. Don't even look at him. Don't even look back. Hit it. Yes, we squeezed it through. Wilson, you are an absolute boss. The curse is real. We're winning this game. How have I got that in? There was a teeny little gap and it's managed to go through it. Oh, what a finish. Wilson, I freaking love this guy. Two up top. It seems to be working. Let's go again. Come on, Ranty. It's your turn now. Around Dyer. Let's go around Davies as well. Oh, mate, that is dirty. That is so dirty. Yellow card, fam. It's a little bit further out than I would have liked, but I'm still going to go for this. Come on, Richie, make it two. Go on. Oh, not enough power and too much curve. Wow, and that's half time. We're actually winning a game. This is incredible. Tottenham don't actually look that good. It feels like I'm repeating myself. Every time I play a big team like this, you know, they are top of the league. I'm always saying, why? Why? They don't look that good. We're winning the game. What can I say? Here come Tottenham, though. They're looking to get a goal, I'm sure, very soon. It's Chadley. No. No one's there. Paulinho. Oh, he's hit the post. Such a shame. I believe he's actually been sold to China, by the way. Tottenham have got rid of him for like half the price they bought him. And yeah, you can see why. Probably should have scored there. Here goes Richie. He's taken on the whole team. He's been brilliant today again. Get the cross in. Oh my god. Marty! No! If he got a better header, it might have crept in. I'm running to the corner. Guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to do what they always do to you. Just hold the... What? What? Yes! Come on! There it is. That is living proof of the curse, guys. We have just beaten Tottenham, top of the league, yet we lose to West Brom, Cardiff recently, who are 19th at the time. Why does this happen? Does it happen to you? If it does, leave a comment. And to round off the episode, guys, we're going to simulate the match against Watford. They are bottom of the league, so we should be able to do some damage here. 70 minutes in. Come on, we're still 1-0 up at this point. This would be a big 3 points, actually. No! No! We dropped 2 points in the end. Well, would you look at that, guys. Look at the league table. We are sixth. We are only 4 points away from United in fifth. So, you know what? I'm really proud of that. Had we won that game against Watford, who were bottom of the league, as you can see there, they've pretty much relegated already. I really thought we would have won that game, but shit happens. We would have been 2 points off the top five, but it's a huge achievement being in the top six. We're above Man City, we're above Everton, who we've got next, we're above Arsenal, QPR, who have been very good lately. It's pretty mental, and the fact that we've got a +8 goal difference as well, that shows true progression with our team, and it's looking groovy, guys. I'm really happy with that. Thank you for watching this episode. We got four matches down. We're into May now. Sorry, not May. We're into March now. So we are coming to the end of season three very soon. And yeah, things are going to get exciting. I've got some great news coming up for you regarding a new series. I can't wait to tell you guys. It's not going to be long. Sit tight. Don't forget to drop a like on this video if you have enjoyed it. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and on Twitch. Links below. And I will see you in the next episode soon.